Margaret Beckett, Member of Parliament for Derby South. To me, the key issue to put to the Conservatives is that this was a global recession, not one made in the UK, and that we stopped it from being a depression. And this nonsense about how the last 13 years were all a failure and nothing was achieved is just outrageous.